When they take away their blankets and their supermarket sandwiches, the fellas who say that's how it is, don't look them in the eye, no, they employ a private force of psychopaths all dressed up like robocop, still reeling from Afghanistan or Iraq. Never did get their minds back. Somewhere some 16-year-old is being shown cockpit controls of an F-16 fighter jet, as if his life's nothing to protect. And I've seen mothers queuing to take photos of their children on machines that kill other children, turn their children into machines. And I won't ever wear a poppy, and I'll ignore your minutes of silence, cause I don't think that those that died ever thought before this. And I don't recognize the world through my own eyes. We got preoccupied with nothing, is anybody left alive? No, we never noticed that we lost control when we tried to control it all. When they sell off our hospitals and schools to private companies and calculate the air you breathe and present you with a bill, oh, will you feel a little guilty for scapegoating immigrants for the actions of your government while you cast your vote for the Tories? Or would you go on pointing fingers at the latest enemy in the papers, as if hate could ever save us, as if we're not each other's neighbours? And if we all cared as passionately as we do for Strictly Come Dancing and the football, we could change it all, could change it all. I see is empty, eyes upon the telly. What else can you sell me? What else can you sell me? And I don't recognise the world through my own eyes. Occupied with nothing, is anybody left alive? No, we never noticed that we lost control when we tried to control it all. When the water in your tap is coming thick and black, would you hesitate to ask the company for your money back? We were bought off by convenience and exploited by our own greed, and yet here we are asking for more when we already took it all. And we know someday we'll fall, it's just a matter of when. We'll play this game out and then compare our scores at the end. And when future generations look back on our civilization as the ones that killed the world, before they make the same mistakes as well. But all I see is empty, eyes upon the telly. What else can you sell me? What else can you sell me? All I see is empty, eyes upon the telly. What else can you sell me? What else can you sell me? And I don't recognize the world through my own eyes. We got preoccupied with nothing, is anybody left alive? No, we never noticed that we lost control when we tried to control it all.